Hey guys and welcome, I'm Oscar Moon and we're about to play a Let's Play series of Dragon Age Inquisition. I have played this game before, but that was a long time ago. And figured since there is no game I want to play for at least a month, I would just, you know, go on and try this again. I know I like it, so. But I do not remember. The Canari are a race of horned giants who follow a strict religious text known as the Cun. Those who have abandoned its principle are known as. Mm, 10% physical damage resistance. Receive magic defense. Bonus ability point. I don't know. Well, screw that. I'm gonna go with this one. Mage, weapon, shield. Warriors are frontline combatants to withstand incredible punishment. In heavy armor, they are proficient in the use of two-handed weapons like mauls and great swords, but may combine a small weapon with a shield for added defense. Nah, I'm gonna go with this one. Just, you know, normal. It's good. Okay. Crafting materials will reappear after some time, returning to previous research areas. Oh, cool. So that's basically awesome, isn't it? Head. No. I mean, this game is a couple of years old, but I really get why it got so many awards, because it still looks pretty badass, graphic-wise, I mean. And, I mean, story also is awesome. So, yes, let us What the? Yeah, I do not really like those. Do not remember this at all. Weird, it's like playing a new game. Huh.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead.
Right, I have to look at the subtitles.
You think I'm responsible?
Explain this.
What, the jackals? Oh, the, yeah. I don't know.
Can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is or how it got there.
You're lying.
Nope.
We need him, Cassandra.
I don't understand.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then... A woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me.
Yeah, that's right. She was glowing, too.
Yeah.
Go to the
Much like my hands.
Liliana.
But brighter.
I will take him to the rift.
The rift? Sounds dangerous.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you.
Whoa. Whoa, okay.
We call it the breach. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour.
Whoa.
It's that's... not the only such rift.
Okay,
just
sir.
The largest.
I have to do
All
something about that.
Caused by the explosion at the conclave.
An explosion can do that.
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
You say it may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
I understand.
Then...
I'll do what I can. Whatever
it takes. Oh, Cassandra approves.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves, as she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Alright, so we're off
your
our shackles.
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
All men. The wrath of Haman.
Open the gate. We are heading into the valley. So I can't... Oh, there you go. Confirm. Yes. All right, cool. What now? Pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Everything farther in the valley was laid waste, including...
Whoa, okay. That was bad luck. Holy smoke, look at that. Alright, fight.
Behind me.
Yeah, I get that, got it.
It's over.
Drop your weapon now.
Come on, Cassandra.
All right. Have it your way.
Wait. I cannot protect you. And I cannot expect you to be defenseless.
That's right, Cassandra. Good job. I have a wooden shield and a useless sword, so...
You agreed to come willingly.
So I did. Press on and select to consume potions.
Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp or fighting. We are on our own for now.
Loot. Inventory. Look at me, I'm pretty decent here. Abilities consume mana and stamina for powerful combat effects. Most abilities require time to pass before reuse.
There! Watch out! If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
I don't know what I did there. There's money, 56 gold. Gather herbs materials in the wild. Use them to craft upgrades to your gear and potions. Explore and find as many as you can. Okay. Okay. Got it. Oh, he followed you over there. Oh, all right, I want to see if I can get some materials from that guy. Got it. Did you actually... You didn't protect anything, okay. Where's the... I don't know. Let's go up here. Wait a second. Yeah, but you know.
You'll see soon. We must help them.
All right. Oh, that's right. I can actually. Close to rift with my hand.
The credit is yours. I closed that thing. How?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Varric Tethras, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot together.
You named Bianca. Your crossbow Bianca.
Yeah, why not?
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
You seem to know a great deal about it all.
Solas is an apostate.
Slightly.
Well versed in such matters.
Technically, all mages are now apostates, Cassandra. My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fade, far beyond the experience of any circle mage. I came to offer whatever help I can give with the breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed, regardless of origin.
That's a commendable attitude.
Merely a sensible one. Although sense appears to be in short supply right now. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage, Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, the forward camp.
Bianca's excited.
Yeah.
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
You with me? All right.
Demons ahead.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker.
Press to enter tactical camera mode. About. Let's see. Cash. About it, dude. Hear that? The weird sound? Oh, so there's loot pretty much everywhere. to know. Let's move this way.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution. She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
What's this? Nothing? Rifts are caused by weakness in the veil, and disrupting the rift with the mark will cause. How? Character has leveled up. This increases your health and stats automatically and awards you one ability point to use. So character record. Okay. 2 points to spend. Behaviors between point to spend. Come on. I don't know. Okay. I don't know.
Rift is gone. Open the gate.
Right away, Lady Cassandra.
We are clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
We would do such thing.
The prisoner was yet.
They come.
I think we're done with the first Chantry round here.
This is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place!
It didn't, really.
Call a retreat, Seeker.
I think.
Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
At this distraction elsewhere, the problem will be addressed sooner, but there may be casualties. Careful sustained assault. Soldiers will stand with you to ensure arrival. Scouts in the past may be lost.
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Yes. My head. Right, so I think we're gonna wrap things up. I think we completed the Wrath of Heaven. And yeah, this is gonna be a fun Let's Play series, I can feel it. Only thing is that I have to get in the mood of, you know, the fighting techniques and what have you, but I already know I like this game. So, okay, so we're not done yet. But anyway, this is a wrap. Thank you very much for watching. Please leave a comment, subscribe, a thumbs up. Let me know about your experience in this game. I'm Oscar Moon, and as always, I am out.